Right, got a bunch of tunes here. CD Pool, February 2021. Going to kick off with Give a Little Love. Here we go. All right, so, got it playing. Now, how can we use an effect on a track, but use both sides of the effect at the same time? So, for example, if we listen, got sweep. So that's what it sounds like if we push it to the low, or turn it to the low, should I say. And that's what it sounds like if we go to the high. But we can't do them both at the same time. Well, actually we can. All I've done, same track, both sides. I'm on the high on that side and the low on that side. Same with the filter. Try it out, it's good fun. Let's try dub echo. Okay, body and soul here. Again, the underground, twisty, bendy kind of sounds. Experimental, left field style, just you name it. This is sort of a high octane kind of thing, you know? Sort of tunes, I think producers like this, what they do is they stay asleep all day and they come out during the darkest hours of night with a bottle of Jack Daniels and do some damage. Okay. What else we got on here? I haven't got any headphones, so I'm just going through these tracks quite randomly at the moment. Okay, let's just pull that one in. So I'm gonna match the beats manually. Oh God, I can't even talk. About there. I wasn't too far off, because I don't know if you look back, I couldn't see the BPM to begin with. This one's Promises. What should we try? Asylum Earth. I'm not sure if these work in key as well. I'm just playing. Don't do that at a gig. This is the club mix. Let's speed it forward a little bit.
Oh,
Ooh, like it. Dubbo going to host. That's when effects like that really shine. Liking it. All right, what have we got here? Space motion. That looks interesting. I give online lessons as well. I'll start again. Apart from the online lessons, I give one-to-one lessons, private tuition. And something that is quite apparent, I'm not going to give reasons why I'm mentioning this now, but said people will understand, is quite often I get people saying, you know, I find it really difficult to use the pitch on the hardware. Just, I can't seem to get it in time. It's very possibly because your percentage of BPM is on wide, which is 100%. Now, at the moment, this is 6%. By the way, this track here, Feel My Body, now I'm at 6%. So if I slow it down, I'll reduce it only by 6%. So whatever the BPM was, I'm gonna reduce it 6% of that original BPM. Speed it up, increase it by 6%. There you go. But where you're having problems is if you're on wide, you stop it. In other words, look, I've got very little control over the speed of the BPM. Same if I speed it up, I will double the speed. But all is not lost. Check this out for a cool effect. Right, so let's get another track ready. Okay, dip. All right, so this is what I'm gonna do, very simply. And I can do this in two ways. I'll show you the first way, then of course, the second way. Actually, no, I'll show you the second way first, then the first way, but then the first is the second. So, you get what I mean. Right, okay, so we're on wide. It looks simple, but it's actually not. You need to do it correctly. What I was doing is I was listening to the phrasing in the track and I was slowing it down. As I was slowing it down, it was getting slower and slower until eventually the last beat in that bar or phrase finished and then boom, the next track in. So I'm not just randomly slowing it down, bringing the next track in, like for example this. This is a random way of just slowing it down and chucking the next track in. Oh, sorry, press play. Let me do that again. That's ready. Okay, so this is the random way, not how to do it. There, that just didn't work. All right, on the other hand, you could do it like this. There, boom, straight away. Okay, all right, let's go back. Now I'm going to disengage master tempo. I did it again on the volume. All right, I hope you got that. It's so funny. That is so funny. Someone should have shouted at me, the volume was down! All right, okay, we'll finish off here with Dip. This is the original mix. Oh, man. I'm liking this one. Very twisted, very like wacky. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, like it. Oh. Yeah, someone has put a lot of thought into this. They've gone, you know what? I'm going to take the listener on a journey. Wow, liking it. Very nice cut. Very electronic, twisty. Someone's like got a tin can and gone like that. All right, don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, link in the description to CD Pool. And by the way, if you're a DJ in and around Europe, you want to participate in CD Pool, then check out the link. And if you subscribe, terms and conditions apply. You get still, I think, 50% off your first 2 months downloads. And also, don't forget, if you are interested in having some one-to-one private tuition by myself, Jonathan Ellis, DJ Tuber, there is an email in the description as well. Send me a message. Let's hook up. Strictly confidential. I don't share any information. It's just me and you doing our thing. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.